I've got a bunch of points and I want to put their info into an Excel file, but in my own way. I'm using two cool Python libraries for this, EasyDXF and OpenByExcel. It's not only that, I will use the functionality of EasyDXF library with the power of PyAutoCAD. With these, I can automatically make labels for these points any way I like. Pretty cool, right? First, I started with EasyDXF to pull out points from AutoCAD. I checked it by running the code. So far, it prints the points info in the terminal. Then, for the next step, I used another library called OpenByExcel in the second part of the code to put this info straight into an Excel file. The best part is making labels for these points automatically. You can set up any rule for these labels. Like if I have 10 points and add one more, run the code and it labels the new one as core 11. Or you can have it follow a pattern. Say you add a point, run the code, and all the labels get updated based on where they locate. So the new point could be core 7, and the others change to keep in order. Let's try it again. See? Every time you add new points, the labels update themselves. Think about having loads of points and you mess up the numbering. Not a big concern. You don't have to go back and change all the labels. Just let Python do its thing and save yourself a headache. Save your life with Python.